my father.
I can guide you through his memories. We're close. Don't let your fright hold you back now.
It is good to see you, you old devil.
For someone who does not exist. The Shadow. The forgotten child of a scattered race. Lost until now. Now they have awakened the Erebon. Now they have awakened me. But I am not their hope. I am their reckoning. They will not drag me into their light.
Peggy 16.
Dad tells stories of a terrible war that happened across the sky. Heroes fought and died to give us a chance to start over. All that I know from their Earth are the creatures they sent along with us. And here on Arrat, every day is a fight to survive. Anyone can tame this new world? We can.
Thank you.
When the gods first emerged from the great below, we saw them as saviors. Instead, they unleashed a pestilence on our world. No one yet knows if you can kill a god. I, for one, intend to find out.
Question, Dr. Dallin. Are you sure the perimeter surrounding the zone is really enough? If a powerful emission were to occur, we would...
Listen. The zone has remained stable for years. Besides, we didn't establish the most advanced institution in human history without first guaranteeing its safety. As the head of the Scientific Institute for Research of the Chernobyl area, or CIRCA for short, I believe the wonders that we will bring to the world far outweigh the potential risks.
How big are these risks exactly?
The zone reveals a whole new world. We can stick with the old one, fearing change. But tell me, do you want our descendants to remember us as cowards? Or as those who dared to venture forward to a new, better humanity?
Quite recently, ruining homes and livelihoods. However, city officials urge people to stay calm, assuring them the situation is totally under control.
Be History is filled with moments of greatness. Some well-known, some lost to time. But what about the history that could have been if you were its architect? How would you reshape the world? What new stories would you tell? And when your people speak, would you listen? How would you lead them in this new world? History is filled with moments of greatness, but these will be yours.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. The artifact you found appears to be one of many scattered across the galaxy. As to what they are, you'll be part of solving that puzzle now. Because whatever lies at the end of this road will change humanity forever.
Rumor has it something's off at the church. There's blood in the baptismal font, and pastor's gone missing. And my genius plan was to investigate it, alone. Of course. Don't stress, Layla. Thank God.
Come on, let's find the others and beat feet.
You know, Redfall used to look like it was straight out of a postcard. A picturesque island off the coast of Massachusetts. The bustling historic downtown, the seafront district, and the old lighthouse. Then, something happened. People started vanishing, and those who didn't, sold out, big time. Fast forward, basically everyone's either a vampire, a cultist trying to become a vampire, or dead. And these aren't just trashy movie vampires. These monsters blocked out the sun and pushed back all the water, totally cut us off from the outside world. Gotta admit though, if I have to be stuck on an island full of vampires, I'm glad it's with y'all.
Feelings mutual, I guess.
Aw, thanks, Jacob. We've also got Remy, our engineer genius, and her little robot buddy.
She means you, Bribon. Who's a good robot? Who's the best robot?
And our resident expert on all things creepy.
I prefer the term cryptozoologist, but to each their own.
Last but not least, yours truly. I have these weird powers.
We've been digging for answers, but haven't found much beyond blood and death. Luckily, the vampires and their sycophants aren't discreet about where they like to nest. I'd bet the answers we need are inside those tourist traps turned fortresses.
Spotted some bloodsuckers in their fan club near the festival grounds. Let's start there. Ghosting out.
Cultists. Could go straight at them, or just slip past.
Let's just get this done. On my mark. Oh shit, blood bag! They know we're here. Look alive!
This one is mine.
Going up!
My cryptid hunter's intuition tells me there's a nest nearby.
Your what?
Dev, that's not a thing.
Found something.
Oh, now I simply must go in there.
What is that? Where does it go?
Some kind of collective consciousness.
That's impossible.
There's the movie theater. I used to come here all the time. Why'd they have to mess this up for me? Shit.
It's alive.
It'll collapse any second.
Run!
All of the little grannies want to sip their tea. And you come on marching in.